that documentary I watched that was on Cuba, really didn't give the whole description of what it was.
So they have to stop, not us. If they get hit, it's their fault. Not that I'd want to try that one.